Welcome back to day two of the moon phase experience. I started with the new moon because it's when it's the darkest. And whether that is the darkness of a womb and you're giving birth to something, or it's the darkness of death where you're letting something go, we are all in some form of transformation or becoming. So today's invitation is to recognize that we're all guided by candlelight. There is no certainty. We will never have all the factors before we make a decision. It is mostly unknown. So learning to walk in the shadows is part of this path.